With the DLC, yeah. I think we're gonna get it next week. Oh wait, is the Majin Mark still there? Okay, when you tell Super Saiyan 3, the Majin Mark is there.
So,
when you tell Super Saiyan 3, the Majin Mark is gone.
Oh, it's on Saiyan as well?
Yeah.
So it's only for Saiyan and Hughes. What they say is only for mortals. So technically...
I don't know. I didn't. I'm fighting somebody. That's how I knew.
Do you change with the Majin Mark? Dark.
Sorry. Oh, they put that little slow motion thing.